ECQ Profitable with your kid. Let them have a part of what you always do. This is the best time to teach our kids how chores to keep them busy and away from their gadgets. Again, mom, let's be wise and let's have fun. I assure you, mom, they will love you so always have to take their little success. Like doing the dishes and drying them, put them back to where they belong. Remember, always have to show little success. Teaching them cooking lessons. Make it sound fun for them when you introduce things. Spend time together with the Word of God is what makes your ECQ more memorable for them. We not only impart them basic knowledge, but also virtues from the Bible. Fourth, more time together on playtime, and the fourth on the Word of God. Okay, that's all. Now, if you also have an idea of how you make your ECQ profitable, please let me also know. Maybe we can also do that in our house. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching. Again,
please like and subscribe. Thank you.
I'm amazed to know how far God would go to set a lost man free. I'm still in awe that he gave it all for an old sinner like me. I've never got over that this king would shoulder my sin and all its disgrace.